It's more of an old style practice in the sense of when you used to see your family practice or internal medicine doctor and they knew everything about you. It's more of that kind of practice.
She was like a miracle worker because she said, well, this is the problem. We can fix this without surgery.
I personally handle all the referrals, the treatment. I see each patient myself. I'm double boarded, I'm fellowship trained, so I know everything that's out there as far as technology goes in my field. And I know everything about my patients. And I like that. And that kind of practice is going away.
She's thoroughly explaining everything to you so that you know what's going on, what your options are, and what to expect.
I have great staff, so we have really good people here. I think as a whole, our practice is more compassionate, more responsive. If you call here, you're not going to be told that it'll be 4 weeks before we can see you. That's what really makes us different than everybody else.
Everything that she has done for me has worked, so I don't feel that I need to go even for a second opinion.
Go see Dr. Pearl. She's an excellent doctor. She really cares about her patients.